Kadestam versus McGuire for the ONE Championship welterweight title. This one is going to be an absolute cracker. In one corner, you've got McGuire, a wrestling machine. In the other corner, you've got Zebaztian Kadestam, a striking sensation.
Zebaztian Kadestam is tough. He's gritty. He pushes forward, consistently applying pressure to his opponents. Zebaztian likes to throw these big looping shots. He likes to go head hunting.
Zebaztian Kadestam is an absolute monster. His leg kicks are thunderous. His boxing is precise, and with power, he manhandles and moves his opponents around. It's a scary thought to consider how good Kadestam is going to be come Jakarta.
Tyler McGuire, he's not scared to go out there and try to take your head off because he knows that wrestling is his weapon.
Tyler McGuire can pick you up, can put you down on your back, and that's where Kadestam doesn't want to be, because Tyler McGuire rains those carved batteries of hands down on your jaw.
Now it's time to decide who is the welterweight champion. Will it be Zebaztian Kadestam from Sweden, or will it be Tyler McGuire, the undefeated wrestler from America? Oh, it's pure excitement. I can't wait for Jakarta.
It's wrestler versus striker. This is going to be a world championship matchup of epic proportion.